On 23rd of December 2018, I attended the Power Festival, which has been held for the last 4 years by Power 254, an organization which uses media and art to advocate for human rights in the country. So I will give you an highlight of what the book has. It is mostly made up of photos because it was written by a photojournalist. So you will see a number of photos and narratives in the book, which will be highly valuable to you. Thank you very much.
The books are still there. Na ni leo peke yake ndo 1,000 bob. Kesho ni 3,000. Only today.